हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू इंस्टॉल एंड कॉन्फ़िगर पैकेट ट्रेसर ऑन विंडोज़। सो लेट्स फर्स्ट स्टार्ट। सो फर्स्ट यू नीड टू गो ऑन दिस लिंक ऑफ नेटाकैड। आई विल प्रोवाइड दिस लिंक इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन, यू कैन फाइंड इट वेरी इजीली। So after going on this link, you need to hover on sign up today. Then you will see an option for English. You need to click there. So it will ask for some basic information about you, which you need to fill here. After filling all the information, you need to proceed next. After which you will get a verification email from NetAcad on your mail ID which you entered. So let me open my Gmail. So as you can see, I have got the email from NetAcad. I need to click on activate account. Then it will open a pop-up and here you need to set your password. Like I am setting my password. Then you need to type, then at last you need to click on create my account. Then after clicking create my account, it will open and here you need to enter some more details about you, like gender. After creating the account, you will get this pop-up which you need to cancel here. Then you will go below down and you will see a course you have enrolled in. Here you have to click launch course. After clicking the launch course, you need to go, first you will get this pop-up, you will need to click end tour. Then you will get here option student support and resources. You need to click here and here below you will get packet tracer. Here you will get the option to download and install the latest version of Packet Tracer. You will click here. After getting here, you will see the download Cisco Packet Tracer heading. After going below, you will see the Windows desktop version 8.0 English. Here you need to click 64-bit download if you have a 64-bit computer. If you have 32-bit PC, you would need to click 32-bit. So I'll just start downloading it. So it's downloading right now. So as you can see, my packet tracer has been downloaded. I'll open it. You need to press yes. Then click on I accept the agreement. Then click next. Next. Next, next, and install. Now it will start installing Packet Tracer on your desktop. Keep the password again for confirmation. So as you can see, my Packet Tracer has been downloaded. I'll press finish. Now my Packet Tracer will open. It will first give a pop-up to you. You need to click here no. And now it's opening. Now you need to sign in here in the packet tracer. First you need to enter your email by which you created your account. Like I am entering my email. Then you have to click next. Then you need to enter your password which you had set there. So I am entering my password. You need to then click login. Then it's logging in you now. So as you can see, the packet tracer has been opened. Here are some routers. You can use this by dragging and dropping them here in the white space, or you can say workspace. So I have taken a router, I am taking another router. For connecting them, you can find here wire in the fourth option. Here I am taking wire. Now as you can see, I have connected both of them. Similarly, you can find many devices like in network devices. Here is router, here are switches, here are hubs, wireless devices, security devices, and WAN emulation devices. So this was the tutorial for Packet Tracer. Let me know in the comments how was it, and let me know if you find any difficulty or problem in installing Packet Tracer. Thank you for watching. Till then, goodbye. I'm gonna go get some more.